All right. Today we are going to continue chapter 5 and 6. Again, if you don't know me, I'm RhinoG. I'm gonna be making a lot of videos on Tekken. I'm gonna be mostly either rank matches or, you know, I'm gonna complete the story and then we're gonna move on to character stories. But if you're new here, please subscribe. I'd greatly appreciate it, and it would help me a lot. If you like this, I'll be having my rank matches in a separate playlist, and this one is going to be in the story playlist. So, if you enjoy, please give me a like, check out my other videos, and without further ado, let's get into this. I hope you enjoy.
J'étais amenée à Rome afin que tu puisses me voir triompher en personne. Mais tu sembles bien insatisfaite.
It's finally here! The fighters will battle for personal glory and the fate of their countries. The battle to decide the ranks of the new world begins now!
Oh, that's so cool! I can pick! I didn't know King was from Mexico.
That wall of muscle can't stop me! Get ready! Come on!
Fight! My god. I'm so dead. You lose. Oh, okay. That's weird.
Come on.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. I have no idea how to play Steve. It's actually amazing. What? I totally released that. Oh, it's probably one, honestly. Oop. And now I just take all the damage in the world. Oh my goodness gracious. No idea how to use Steve, but it's fine.
Now, it's time for the second match of the first round.
The self-proclaimed best fighter in the universe is Phoenix Smasher. Crushes everything in his way. Carnivorous beast invaded the Southeast Asia, Oceania qualifiers, and clawed its way to victory! Come on!
Choose your fighter. Kuma, Paul Phoenix.
Get ready.
Oops. In the bag. I don't know how to.
He captures his prey with cool-headed combat sambo techniques and squeezes the life from it.
Choose your fighter. Shaheen.
Get ready.
Doing like Tekken movements because I don't know what to do. Oh God. Oh God. I know I could just look at it like a sample combo or something, right?
Ready? Fight!
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, okay.
This tournament will be one for the history books.
It is seeming a little choppy. I do have to apologize for that.
Let's head right into the second half of round one. Round one, match four. The winner here will move on to round two.
Is a sword against the rules? Obviously. But ninjas don't abide by the rules. Yoshimitsu! He runs wild and leaves destruction in his wake. The man synonymous with violence. Brian Fury!
Choose your fighter. Yoshi Brian Fury.
Oh, I didn't know they had an interaction like that. Oh my goodness. I wish if I lost, it would just continue the next person. But I guess that's too much to ask for.
Thank you.
first round.
Her hometown is kept secret at her request. But everyone knows who she is. She hails from the Ortiz farm, known for its Peruvian coffee. Who knows what this rising star of MMA will accomplish? Azucena M. Ortiz!
Choose your fighter. Lily. Lily.
El café es la bebida número uno en el mundo. Je te prouverai que le thé est supérieur.
I think it's funny that they talk in different languages and still understand each other. I don't know what's a... It's like a launcher thing, I don't know. Ow. Me too? Nope. Oh my god. La 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 la. Whoa, that killed me. What the heck?
The winner is Lily!
Sewing, Hachinitsuke! Commencez les préparatifs.
Next is the sixth match, the final bout of round one.
The man who once held the world in his hands as the head of the Mishima Zaibats, but later fell from grace. The man who lost control of the Zaibats. Jin Kazama! Skillful techniques. The Grand Master of Wing Chun from the wasteland of New York. Leroy Smith!
I knew I'd meet you someday. I wanted to thank you for standing up to Kazuya Mishima in New York.
Without
heart, strength means nothing. Show it to me. Show me your heart.
Get ready.
Cool. Let's make me pick. They changed his move. They changed like his counter from back 12 or something he used to be.
Two.
privilege of the young. Let your heart lead you down the right path.
Damn it. Oh my god. No! No, I wanted to use my super. Man, I really suck at this.
Reputation is a privilege of the young.
Okay, I'm just gonna assume that that doesn't work. Oh.
You've lost the power you once had. Am I right? Your fist told me about how you fear your own power.
That's crazy. Jesus. He just has parries or counters. I wonder if that's gonna make me do the whole thing again. No, I do have to beat him twice. That's crazy.
Am I right? Your fist told me about how you fear your own power.
Fight!
Oh my god. Damn, look at that damage. Too bad that's not gonna be enough. Crazy, he still doesn't have the double power. Oh, finally, KO.
The winner is Jin Kazama.
Do you see now? You beat me with your heart, not your strength.
が支配する新たな世界では力によって全ての序列が決まる宣言通りこの大会で勝ち上がった国には相応の待遇を与えてやろう。 力による
自由を謳歌するがいい。カズヤ、人間同士の戦いはオールツ森か。だが世界に戦争の種をばらまいた大罪人が。Do you see your past sins? In Kazuya Mishima? Now answer me. Who are you?
俺は風間陣だ。
If you know your enemy and yourself, you'll never be in danger. Looking back on the past is the job of old men. Believe in yourself and look to the future.
Stando al futuro che hai visto, succederà qualcosa di grosso.
If we don't act now, Jin Kazama,
The light of the Red Star may never return.
I think that was only one chapter. That's crazy. Yep.
Phantom Raven to Kyoto de Kiruhinga Kurutuana.
Appelez-moi Victor. Je n'aime pas mon nom de code.
En avant. Protégeons la dignité de l'humanité.
Soi, Haichi Kanryo Shimashita.
Yoshi. Sakusen Kashita.
Je ne peux pas laisser le tournoi continuer. Que tout le monde parte immédiatement.
Quoi de ce bâton au pis, n'a sorota?
Il va être long before. You will be a shining star of hope for everyone.
Safina-san, shikari shite! Tu as mentionné Yakushima tout à l'heure. Si tu t'y rends, je vais faire préparer le jet.
Tu devi vivere per il mondo, per coloro che ami. Claudio, il è là lui aussi?
Das! Chokun ni tsuyoi energi ga atsumatte imasu!
Sa, mezame yo! Azazel!
あれが原初の悪魔か。楽しませてもらおう。何を勘違いしている。貴様が俺の一部となるのだ。
I mean, he looks cool. Azazel looks cooler in this game. Wait. This is... I'm gonna do this like I did in Tekken 6 arcades. Hold up. Whoa! Oh my god. Wait, he's so cool. Like I did in Tekken 6, except it was much easier, I think, to just get in. This is not as much. Wow. Imagine if I didn't. Oh my gosh. If I didn't block that. What does this do? Oh, it's a low. Cool. And now we are getting to the good stuff. I guess the first part took me a while because I didn't know how to play the other characters. But I think that's the two chapters that I said that I would do. Let's take a look. So I'm pretty sure I had a 5 and 6. Yep. All right. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Okay. I don't know why I was having a brain fart. Anyways, but that was the two chapters. Like I said, I guess the first chapter took me a while because, again, I don't know any of their characters. Unless they have the EWGF, and Kazuya is basically Devil Jin. Sort of. But, yeah. I hope you enjoyed. And, I'll see you in the next two chapters. I hope you enjoyed. Give me a like, subscribe, even some comments. I don't know. Any thoughts or ideas, but I really do suck at using other characters. But it's fun. It's cool. It's making me get a feel for it. So, yeah. Thanks again. I'll see you guys in the next one.